To make an underwater carousel, take a cup that you can cut into 3 separate seats. Paint the seats blue. Also with a widget spinner, paint the widget spinner the same color blue as well. Cut out sea animals out of glitter foam paper. Glue gun on the sea animals and some plants onto the seat. Do this for all 3 seats. Now glue gun the 3 seats onto your widget spinner to make it turn into a carousel. All the little babies love riding in their new carousel. They want to ride it every day. And so does the big baby.